We're in the Arena Chapel, a small private chapel that was connected to a palace that was owned by the Scrovegni family. And the impetus for the entire cycle can be seen at the apex of the triumphal arch on the opposite wall, with God, who calls Gabriel to his side, telling him to go to the Virgin Mary and announce to her that she, as the story unfolds from scene to scene, Christ is often shown in profile.